Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, are you trying to connect your laptop to the Wi-Fi, but it won't let you put in the password? This is a very simple fix. Let's get cracking. This is my laptop here, and as you can see, it's got no Wi-Fi connection. So what you might have been doing is you might have been going to the same coffee shop every day for the past year, always connecting automatically to their public Wi-Fi, and all of a sudden it doesn't work. Now this is usually because somebody has changed the Wi-Fi password on that router. Now if you are in a complete pickle and there's no Wi-Fi anywhere, you can connect to your hotspot on your iPhone, and there's a link above now about how to do that. First of all, I'll just show you what is happening. So I'm going down to the taskbar, selecting the Wi-Fi icon. This is showing all the public Wi-Fi networks available, and I'm trying to connect to this Wi-Fi here. And as you can see, it's just trying, it's trying, it's trying. Now if you're on Windows 10, you might see a slightly different message as it's trying to connect, and then you'll probably see this message pop up: the connection was unsuccessful. So you know there's Wi-Fi, but you cannot connect to it. Now, what you do is go back down to the taskbar, select the Wi-Fi icon again, and when you're hovering over the Wi-Fi connection that you want, right click on your mouse, which brings up a set of three options, which is connect, properties, or forget, and you want to select the forget option. Now what this is doing is it's basically telling your laptop to forget all about this network, as if it's a brand new network and you've never heard of it. Now just click anywhere on the screen in the background and then go back down to the taskbar again and click on the Wi-Fi icon. And there's a link above now about how to put your laptop into airplane mode very easily. Okay, so now if we select the Wi-Fi network that we want, click on it and then click on connect, because we've forgotten all about it, it's going to think we're a brand new person, a brand new user. Before you type in the password, make sure you ask the coffee shop owner what the new password is on their Wi-Fi router. Click on next. And there we go, we've connected. And there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your personal computer or laptop. If you're still having problems connecting to the Wi-Fi, I'll be posting some new videos soon about some other options that you can try.
If you would like more how-tos and helpful tips on how to save you time and money, then please subscribe by pressing this button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.